What should you see in 2023? IMDb has got the keys. Here are 23 trending terms that will clue you into the most anticipated movies and shows throughout the year. This is 23 keywords for 2023. Number 1. Model 3 Generative Android. But you can call her Megan. The lifelike Wonder Doll serves a sassy rampage in January. Blumhouse joins forces with writer-producer James Wan and star Allison Williams. Number 2. The Infected. They're not zombies, walkers, or living dead on The Last of Us. And in January, Pedro Pascal and Bella Ramsey fight to survive these fungus-borne freaks. Number 3. The Sheridanverse. Yellowstone, 1923, 1883, Tulsa King, and Mayor of Kingstown all have one thing in common. Taylor Sheridan, the writer-director who churns out the drama hits for Paramount+. Next, 1883 spins off for the Bass Reeves story, starring David Oyelowo. Number 4. Professor Joe. If you can't kill, you teach? Joe goes incognito in London for You Season 4. Pin Badgley's swoon-worthy serial killer studies abroad in February.
Oh good, we're diving right in.
Number 5. Pony. Giddy up for Magic Mike's Last Dance in February, featuring the 90s Genuine Jam. Steven Soderbergh directs Channing Tatum and Salma Hayek in Mike's final magic act. Number 6. The Return of RiRi. We've been in a Rihanna drought since 2018 when the Umbrella pop star last performed live. But the big game's halftime spectacular will feature her return to the stage. And we hope to hear her first solo song in almost 6 years, Lift Me Up from Black Panther Wakanda Forever. Number 7. Kang. Adios Thanos, the new big bad of the MCU battles Ant-Man and the Wasp in February's Quantumania. Kang, played by Jonathan Majors, debuted on Loki, and we hope to see him this summer in Season 2. Or in Marvel's other offerings for 2023, Secret Invasion, Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, Echo, The Marvels, and Ironheart.
So, what's it gonna be, Ant-Man?
Number 8. Dame. Jonathan Majors also gets in the ring with the Rockyverse for Creed 3. Damian, or Dame for short, is Michael B. Jordan's latest sparring partner in this bout of March Madness. Number 9. Grogu. He's not Baby Yoda, but he is back for The Mandalorian Season 3 in March. And the Star Wars galaxy expands in 2023 with Ahsoka, Skeleton Crew, and The Acolyte. Number 10. The High Table. For Chapter 4, John Wick takes on this shadowy cabal headed by 12 crime lords. Keanu Reeves will also cameo in spin-off Ballerina, starring Ana de Armas. Number 11. Owlbear. Get ready to roll. Dungeons & Dragons Honor Among Thieves brings the role-playing game to the big screen. Chris Pine, Michelle Rodriguez, Regé-Jean Page, and Sophia Lillis level up as the questing heroes. Number 12. Rainbow Road. April's The Super Mario Bros. Movie is taking it to the streets of Mario Kart with this fan-favorite race course. Chris Pratt, Anya Taylor-Joy, Jack Black, Seth Rogen, and more bring the classic video game to life.
Wahoo!
Number 13. Family. It's the beginning of the end for Dom's crew in May's Fast 10. Vin Diesel leads the Fast and Furious family against Charlize Theron and Jason Momoa. Number 14. Halle Bailey. In May, this young star will go under the sea as Ariel in Disney's live-action remake of The Little Mermaid. But she'll have to contend with Melissa McCarthy's evil Ursula for the spotlight. Number 15. Spider-Punk. A new spider hero webs up Queen's an animated adventure, Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse. In June, Miles Morales and Gwen Stacy meet this British brute, voiced by Daniel Kaluuya. Number 16. Dial of Destiny. Also in June, Indiana Jones returns to sucker punch secret Nazis in the US space program. Phoebe Waller-Bridge, Antonio Banderas, and Mads Mikkelsen join Harrison Ford for Indy's fifth adventure. And that titular dial may reference a classical myth, Rota Fortunae, aka the Wheel of Fortune.
Who is this man?
I'm her godfather.
Marley related.
Get back.
Number 17, Cruise Missile. Human projectile Ethan Hunt rockets off a motorcycle in the seventh Mission Impossible movie. Tom Cruise stars in July's Dead Reckoning Part 1 before ending the franchise in 2024 with Part 2. Number 18. Atomic Age. Christopher Nolan's Oppenheimer explores the Manhattan Project's first successful test of the A-bomb. Cillian Murphy stars with Emily Blunt, Florence Pugh, Robert Downey Jr., Matt Damon, and so many more. The $100 million IMAX biopic reveals how J. Robert Oppenheimer split the atom and broke open our world. Number 19. Barbie. Margot Robbie is Barbie, and Ryan Gosling is Ken in the iconic doll's live-action debut. Greta Gerwig directs a script she wrote with her partner, Noah Baumbach. This may be a weird and welcome departure for the pair behind White Noise and Frances Ha. Number 20. Supes. Short for superhumans, these not-so-heroic heroes return for more of the boys in 2023. The series also spins off into Gen V about young wannabe Supes at Vought's crime-fighting school. Neither has a release date yet, but the shows take place concurrently and will have characters cross over.
Where did you find that kind of courage?
I'm superhuman, right? We're made of steel.
Number 21. Spice. The psychotropic space dust is still causing conflict in November's Dune Part 2. Timothée Chalamet, Zendaya, and Josh Brolin from Part 1 are joined by Florence Pugh, Austin Butler, and Christopher Walken for the epic conclusion. Number 22. Coriolanus Snow. The Hunger Games volunteer this prequel as tribute, The Ballad of Songbirds and Snakes. In November, flashback 64 years to when Donald Sutherland's President Snow was just a teen. Number 23, Gobstoppers. How will Willy Wonka will this winsome candy creation into the world? Find out in December's Wonka. The origin story stars Timothée Chalamet as the young chocolatier before he founded his factory.
You get nothing! You lose! Good day, sir!